Saturday. Set your hands on water, set your hands on water. But we'll pray tonight to get a freedom. There are people that keep doing evil against you. You've got to become strong enough to resist them. Amen, somebody. Amen. And so, what had us sick was the spirit of infirmity that was locked inside of us. Amen, somebody. Amen. Amen. So God started to deliver her there. Amen, somebody. Amen. Amen. We are believing tonight that she will be completely free. Somebody shout freedom.
Freedom.
And the dream is that she was in a service, amen, somebody, that she began to vomit on all these different type of things, amen, somebody. Tell somebody to become strong enough. And whatever enchantment, witchcraft, or voodoo, and people set up being issue will not have you.
Jesus.
The mighty name of Jesus Christ. Loose your way!
Right now. Jesus, mighty name.
Whatever. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah.